Easy, you're about to go into a tree.
Oh my god.
I got an extra blade.
Welcome to number two's with Bill. Crooks just flew the drone directly into a pine tree. We're out here at Tiger Point Golf Course. This is fantastic. Our pilot, usually inverted, has lost his drone a good 20 feet in the air, kid.
It was not inverted. I think I need a golf club.
One would involve some ice cubes and a 9-iron.
But I'm gonna throw it at that branch so it's gonna come down.
Yeah, well, my whole bag's over there on the ground. There's people behind us. So far, chaotic. Tiger Point out here, Pensacola. Pensacola with the bros. Q Spanky.
Pensacola with the bro.
Cowabunga.
Number two's a Bill. There goes my 6-iron. Nightmare start.
There we go.
Oh my god. Captain Crooks.
And totally redeem yourself.
Number two handicap here at Tiger Point. I think we just said no thanks on the drone now. It's 400 and...
My god.
Just like that, he's right back up. He is the Viagra of captains and pilots. When he goes down, he gets right back up. That's why we love him. Send that thing over the fairway, Crooks. Okay, yeah. Anyways, walk and talk. Yeah. That pilot is drunk. That's Denzel in flight right there. He's got a banana boat coming. We were gonna lay out all my clubs as such. He'd be blindfolded and pick 4 or 5, however many I need on this segment. But now, the people behind us began chaos at Tiger Point. This is your friend Crooks. I'll be picking Billy's clubs today. All right, so Crooks is gonna just pick 5 clubs here. Whichever one he touches first is what I'll start the hole with. You have a little circle right here. You just go crazy.
You want 10 clubs?
No, just go 5. I'm gonna try and bogey the hole. All right, teeing off with the 60. I don't know that I have this. I'm gonna try and blade a 60 out in the middle of the fairway, and then I got hybrid next, so see what happens. Okay, hybrid next. It's alive. It's alive, we're alive, the drone's alive, everybody's alive.
Do it live! I'll write it and we'll do it live!
A lot of standing water out here at Tiger Point. Look over here, reservoir. What they list on the course description is that there's 55 different bodies of water on the course. They don't mention that we got 4 inches of rain yesterday. And I know all about 4 inches. Our foursome on the front nine was 42, 47, 49, 62. I'm not gonna blast anybody or tell anybody's score, but this is a very hard course. 160 with a 7-iron. This should be fun. 6. Do you like that?
We're dancing.
Do you like that?
We're dancing.
I did bring my tap dancing shoes. I get to use the 52 next for par. I have a little par chip here. Big week for the BBTV boys. We are headed tomorrow for round 3 of Bill vs. Crooks Classic Saga. 6-iron next, finish out. 4 bogey. Holding for bogey.
Water on the right.
Water on the right. That's it. Bogey Moulton. We're back out here in Pensacola. This is kind of my home track. Been coming here since I was a young little toddler. Sand all over the greens. Fun fact, Crooks actually mentioned that in front of the head pro, and he took that personally. He did not like it and said, hey, we've gotten 4 inches of rain. We got to do something to make the grass grow. I thought water made grass grow. Sun, photosynthesis, the whole shebang. I don't know. Grass is always greener on the other side. And that's number 2's with Bill, and we're out.